The last time Canadians saw Alphonso Davies in person was here at Commonwealth Stadium. Now, after showing signs of mild myocarditis following a COVID-19 infection, it's unclear when we could see him next.
Davies has Buchanan. Alphonso Davies keeps it himself.
Canada Soccer confirmed the 21-year-old from Edmonton will miss Team Canada's three matches in the upcoming World Cup qualifiers and will also be on the sidelines for Bayern Munich for an indefinite amount of time.
In general, it's estimated to be about 1 in 100 to 3 in 100 athletes that COVID-19 have some degree of heart damage related to COVID-19, whether or not they're symptomatic or without symptoms.
Dr. Izekowitz says myocarditis, an inflammation of the heart muscle, can be caused by an infection of the body like a common cold, a flu, and now COVID-19. It's unsure if Davies' heart inflammation is related to COVID-19, but he did test positive for the virus on January 5th.
The majority of cases of COVID-related myocarditis do resolve. There's going to be some guidance about returning to the full scope of what he does, which is, you know, a high-performance athlete over a graduated fashion. And that's sometimes over days or weeks and sometimes longer, depending on what else is developed.
Now, Davies is not the only Edmonton athlete to deal with myocarditis. Edmonton Oilers players Josh Archibald and Alex Stalick both haven't played yet this season due to the disease. Stalick is just recently cleared to play again, and the Oilers GM confirmed Archibald is also recovering and could be back soon. Before the NHL season started, Archibald was against getting the COVID-19 vaccination. He ended up contracting the virus and was later diagnosed with myocarditis. Dr. Izekowitz says some might be vaccine hesitant after hearing about cases of heart inflammation caused by the vaccine, but that the risk of myocarditis after getting COVID-19 itself is much greater.
You know, there's about 50 people who will develop a vaccine-related myocarditis, so it's 50 out of a million, so that's pretty low.
From Edmonton, Bailey Nitti, City News.